Hello and welcome to the session. Today I'll help you with the following question. The question says, find the height of a cuboid whose base area is 180 cm square and volume is 900 cm cube. Now let's recall the volume of a cuboid, which is equal to base area of cuboid multiplied by h, where h is the height of cuboid. This is taken as the key idea for this question. Now let's move on to the solution. The base area of cuboid is given to be 180 centimeter square and the volume of cuboid is equal to 900 centimeter cube. From the formula we have that volume is equal to base area multiplied by the height h. This gives us, now the volume is 900 centimeter cube, so we have 900 is equal to base area is 180 centimeter square multiplied by the height h. This implies height h is equal to 900 divided by 180. Now, this 0 gets cancelled with this 0 and 18, 5 times is 90, so we have h is equal to 5. Thus, we get height of cuboid is equal to 5 centimeters. Hence, our final answer is 5 centimeters. So hope you enjoyed the session. Have a good day.